Everyone wants to win in life, but they are too harsh on themselves for the mistakes they make along the way. They have self-doubt and fear of getting started and are plagued with thoughts that don't serve them. So how do you win in life? You have to watch this video until the end and plunge into action, because reading the comments is not going to help you unless you internalize this newfound knowledge and apply it to your situation. Hey friends, welcome to Better You Daily, and let us see the three ways to win in life. The first one on the list is compassion. No matter where you are on your journey, you should have compassion for yourself. Yes, you heard it right. You should have compassion for yourself. Like Gautam Buddha says, if your compassion does not include yourself, it is incomplete. We seem to have compassion towards our friends or relatives going through hard times, and we always try to motivate them and help them as much as we can. But when it comes to ourselves, we are our own worst critic and worst enemy. From now onwards, be compassionate with yourself and have a self-talk like a good friend with yourself. Next on the list is confidence. You gain confidence mainly by doing what you fear the most and then doing path correction along the way towards your goal. In other words, take action and see where you messed up and work on your skills to improve your shortcomings. Even the rocket that is going to the moon is on the right path less than 7% of the time, and it keeps on correcting its path as it keeps moving towards its destination. The last one on the list is our thought process. Marcus Aurelius said it right more than 2000 years ago, that the happiness of your life depends on the quality of your thoughts. It is easy to feel down when you didn't achieve what you want. If you got less grades at school, didn't get the job you like, or your relationship with your partner is not as you wanted it to be. But you have to understand that you matter to someone in this world. You may be a son or a daughter, brother or a sister, nephew or a niece, father or a mother. You can also be a friend or inspiration to someone who you don't even know. So don't give up on yourself and think failure as a challenge. Imagine your life as a game like PUBG or Minecraft, and you won't give up the game just because you failed sometimes. And you will start the game again with more enthusiasm to face the challenge and win. Do the same thing with your life. Best of luck in winning at life. Share your thoughts in the comment section below. And make sure to share this video with your family and friends, and keep winning in your life.